hot summer days, we live in our favorite t-shirt, but there's always a way to upgrade your style and still feel comfortable. So keeping us dressed to a T is our favorite fashion.
Oh, I saw what you did there.
I love a t-shirt, Lawrence. This is like a segment made for me. I live in them.
Everybody loves great t-shirts, mm-hmm. and it's one of those things that you constantly buy over and over again, mm-hmm. and then your closet and your drawers get stocked full of them. Mm-hmm. And women have this tendency to only wear them one day, one way.
Right.
So I
only wear them just by themselves.
Yes.
Right. And like with jeans. But there's so many.
And it's to
ways.
Run to the store, or run here, run there.
Yeah.
I've taken three t-shirts, and I've elevated them to the next level to show you how to get more bang for your buck. With just your basic tees.
If anyone could do it, you can do it. I cannot wait to see these looks. So let's go ahead and bring out Summer. She's in a pantsuit.
Okay. So this is what I say. Take your summer t-shirt from the beach to the boardroom and give your t-shirt a promotion with the all-important power suit. I just think that's so chic and so fresh. And when wanting to create a look like this, also stay in the same color family because it keeps the look more cohesive, keeps it fresh, keeps it chic. So I started with the sky blue V-neck Forever 21 Easy Tee. It's a perfect summer t-shirt that every woman should have.
Very
it's
affordable, easy, I'm sure, too.
Perfect, yes. Easy and effortless. And then all I did is add on a two-piece Calvin Klein gray blue power suit. Clear sandal, added some clear and gold accessories, kept it very simple, but it's that whole like Annie Hall sort of vibe, women wearing those masculine suits, but adding sort of feminine touches. I love everything about this.
I love it too. It is so chic. And you could even like throw in a pair of blue jeans with it too, to like make it a little bit more casual.
You could also even do a great pair of like long walking shorts.
Yeah.
So I love the casual, the corporate. I love sort of like, I call it style blending.
Mm-hmm. Summer, how do you feel?
This is also my trend. I love t-shirts. I've never thought of doing a full suit with a t-shirt. I love it.
Oh my gosh. It looks
and when
so
you stay in that same
it.
Color family,
mm-hmm.
a white t-shirt would sort of throw it off, a black uh-huh. t-shirt would throw it off. When you stay in those shades of blue hues,
yeah.
it just looks like a look from head to toe.
Yeah.
It's just effortless.
I agree completely. Thank you so much. Let's go ahead and bring out our next model, Yenny. What is she wearing?
Okay. One of the hottest trends from the 70s was the graphic tee.
Mm-hmm.
And for those of you that were there, you remember how important, I had to Google it, don't know what the 70s were. And the 70s, why are people laughing? And oh my God, I can hear you. And the 70s, that graphic tee is so back, and it's been brought into 2019.
Mm-hmm.
So what I did is I started with the Grayson Threads All Good Vibes graphic tee, went to Target, and they've got so many of these graphic tees that are super affordable. And all I did is layer on a long sleeve rust cardigan from A New Day, and I love this ivory pleated skirt. It's a long ivory pleated skirt from Uniqlo, and Olivia Thompson's strappy sandal. It has sort of like a 70s vibe, but it's modern. You could wear this to lunch with the girls. You could wear it for cocktails with your guy. This is such a perfect look, but it's taking that t-shirt and just elevating it.
This is so good. This is some of your best work.
I love this
so much. Yenny, how do you feel on this?
I'm gonna be honest with you. I never have wear a t-shirt with a dressy skirt, mm-hmm. so I'm in love with it. I'm ready to go in my business meeting with it. I mean, it's
so good.
So once
I,
you know.
Once I did the fitting with her, she wouldn't take it off.
Yeah.
Like, she just loved it. You could tell.
I'm not gonna take it off even when I go home.
Yeah.
How about that? Thank you so much. And then our final look is on Lisa. Lisa!
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
This, I love all three looks, but this look is just so effortless and easy. Women, as you know, will buy clothing and they'll keep their outfits together.
Yeah.
I say this, separate everything in your wardrobe, break up your power suits, break up your outfits,
mm-hmm.
and you'll get more bang for your buck. So this cute little printed crew neck t-shirts from Forever 21, it's whimsical, it's feminine, but the investment piece from neimanmarcus.com that I got for Millie was originally $275. Mm-hmm. I found it for $123. That is still pricey, but it is such a good investment piece. This sequin pencil skirt can be worn for so many occasions, mm-hmm. for the holidays, for dinner with your favorite guy, cocktails with the girls.
Yeah.
But to add something more modern and just on trend, I paired it with the t-shirt.
And can I say the t-shirt looks like designer to me? I would never guess that was for, it must have been under $10.
Yes, actually.
And it looks so expensive wearing it with that skirt. I can tell, Lisa, that you love it just by the look on your face.
Oh, I love it. You gave me some ideas.
Yeah, I feel like I can take over the world now.
I can take over the world.
Well, this is why Lisa loves it, because Lisa's starting to date again. I don't mean to go, okay.
Yes.
So Lisa's starting to date again, and this is such a great first date vibe.
So
because
good.
It's put together, but the t-shirt makes it look effortless, mm-hmm. but it's chic. It has all the checks marked off, but it's appealing, it's beautiful, but it's not too over. I mean, it's everything that you would want, and again, that skirt is a must-have and such a great investment piece for every woman.
And it is beautiful, but you know what's most beautiful? That smile on your face, because I can see how much you love it. You look so beautiful.
She's smiling because she's ready to date.
Let's bring all these models back out and see all of these looks. Lauren, this is so great.
Take your t-shirt to the next level.
I feel like I have so many ideas now, so thank you. And for more information on these looks, please go to HallmarkChannel.com. And up-